Over the last few years, I have been out and about all over Ireland meeting people, but also listening to them. And everywhere I go, I hear stories of people who tell me about the progress they have made in their own lives, but who hope for a better future. You tell me about the stresses and strains of modern living and how a change could make a huge difference to your quality of life. These are your stories.
My mom's been here for 29 hours on a trolley. I don't know what to do.
Between the commute and childcare fees, one of us is working just to pay the crèche. So it's not hardly worth it.
You know, I never go out on my own anymore.
That's a shame.
I know. I want to feel safe. I worry about her. I don't let her out to play anymore. Where are all the guards?
We won't get the carers allowance until we're broke. I can't work anymore. John's given up his job to care for me. I don't know what we're going to do.
We could really use the help. It's not going to be forever.
Thanks. Look, we'll find somewhere.
Yeah, but it's really frustrating. Each time we save a little bit more, the prices go up. And we can't afford to borrow anymore. It's difficult. And our parents can't afford to help us.
We work really hard, and we both pay our own way. If we can't afford a home, there's something wrong.
Stories. Your stories. Of a country that has made progress, but where we could do so much better. So that we can all do better, I've set out 5 commitments for change. More beds in clean hospitals. Preschool education for all our children. More Gardaí on the beat in neighbourhoods. Abolish the means test for carers and enable more people to begin to buy a home. I'm making a personal commitment to you that in government, I will deliver on them and make them happen. I believe that these 5 commitments will make a difference and will improve the quality of all of our lives. If you agree, I ask you to vote Labour and make a change.